Hello and welcome everybody to Yoshi's Woolly World. My name is Josh Jepson.
And I'm Nerds a Word.
And welcome back, guys. This is something to do with chomps. Did it say a chomp in the wind? Is that what that said?
Oh, I didn't read what it said.
That's right.
Oh, walk the chomp to unwind.
Oh, walk the chomp to unwind. I definitely thought this said a chomp in the wind.
It's completely different what you said.
Different words entirely. We haven't had a chance to go back and collect all the flowers from the previous
episode.
He's
cool looking. Let's see.
Is he made of wire? That's actually kind of cool.
Now he's so fluffy!
Oh! No, you fucked up.
Oh, okay, so.
So now he's good, and now he's a chomp rock.
Oh.
Ta-da!
Ooh, that's really, you glitched.
So in order to screw everyone, we have to screw the chomps first.
Oh, okay.
See?
Logic.
See how it works? God, I'm getting really used to the tilt thing, but it's hard, man. It is hard.
Oh,
I think I see. Move. You're going to want to move, because we need to get him up here.
Up, 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 up. Good doggy. All
right, now get him. There you go. Now screw those blocks.
All right, ready? You're so screwed.
Look at how screwed you are. Oh, God, so screwed. Oh, amazing. Stomp dash. Wait, hang on. Hold
what?
The phone. I think there might be a secret up there.
Here, go. Teamwork.
Ha ha! I don't know how you would get that in single player.
I don't know.
To be honest.
What's down here?
There's just these guys who will become screwed here in just a moment. You gotta watch out.
Oh, okay.
Or get hit. Whatever. Same thing.
Same thing.
Bye.
Oh, we need him.
I think.
Oh, we're gonna carry him throughout the level. I think.
Oh, okay. So I see what we do. Come at me, bro.
Come here.
Come at me, bro.
Oh, he
can't.
That's
so cool. That's such a cool mechanic. Don't do that.
I'll save you.
Oh. No, he needs to be up, 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 all the way
up. One more.
All the way up. All the way up. Come here, boy. Oh, this is a cute puppy. He's a cute puppy. Come here. Oh, my God. I hope Poochie's in this game.
Poochie.
Remember Poochie?
Yeah.
In the original? All right. Collect that. And now he should be down here, and we should be good.
Let's see.
Should be good. I want to be like you.
Do, 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 do.
Should be do.
Now I want to watch The Jungle Book.
Oh my God, they're coming out with a new one.
I know, I'm so excited.
Not only are they coming out with a live action one, but they're also coming out with a new cartoon one at some point.
How are they gonna, are they just gonna animate the freaking bear and the boy to dance in the live action one?
In the trailer, you can hear Baloo like humming it or whistling it.
But I assume it's gonna be a realistic bear, so imagine how silly that's gonna look.
It is gonna be really
silly. Oh, thanks, Josh.
That's okay, well, I need to collect the hearts. You definitely don't need to collect the hearts at this point. So. I think we're still, probably still going to be... Okay, hang on.
Oh, there's a...
Ah, shoot.
I think we need him to get up there. Yeah, we do. Josh.
Hang on, hold the phone. Let's come back this way for a second, because there's definitely things down here that we're
okay.
Missing. We also need... Wait, how did you die? Did you really have that few hearts?
Yeah.
Okay, well, anyway, we do need him.
We need him.
I don't think we can get up. Oh, I see. We also need him over here, so let's go
get
this thing.
I know what we
need.
Shoot. It's an invisible wall thing over here.
Well, hang on.
Josh!
Hey, well, hold
the phone. We need him!
I know. Watch, look. I know there's an invisible wall. I realize that, but there's also this over here that we need.
Okay.
So that's all I was trying to do. You can push him now this
You're
way.
You're so screwed, Josh.
Okay, now we can use him to get through the invisible wall. Is it up here? No, it's not
yeah.
there.
No, oh, it's up here. Up here. No?
No, it's right here. Nope. I'm trying to. It's right in here. I'm pretty sure we can jump up through the bottom. Yeah. Okay, Ooh. Or you can get in my way.
Or
always
you're,
in my way!
You're in my way, actually.
God!
Let's get the chomp. We need him.
Oh, yeah, we do need him. Push!
Push!
I have no hearts now. We're definitely not going to get that. Those spiky guys do a lot of freaking... Wait, hang on. Actually, we may still get it because there's two checkpoints. So if I'm really careful, we may still
You're
get
stealing
it.
Stealing all my big balls.
I'm not trying to. Take all the balls as you can.
I want Sorry. The big balls.
You don't have any balls now. Oh, no, you have all the balls. Okay.
Any secrets?
I'm actually glad that I died because now I had... Because I respawned with... It feels like there's secrets there that we're missing.
Well, where are we at
now? What do these blocks do?
Where are we at?
What do you mean, where are we at? We're halfway there.
Whoa.
Another prayer and all that. Okay, let's go down here. Oh, I was looking at you. Well, sort of not really, because I was like, we were kind of in the same.
Okay. We need him. He's probably over here.
Okay. I just won't play anymore.
You're not allowed.
Where am I?
Go away.
Okay, let's at least get the freaking secret. Okay, good. All right, you got all the hearts.
So you tank the hits.
Tank the hits. Okay. Well, I need balls before I can tank anything.
Where is he?
I think.
Oh.
Oh, he's up there. But also, what? How do we get? Oh. Invisible.
Oh, this is scary. Okay.
Where I got this.
Good job.
Okay, so now he's gonna roll down there, break those. And he's gonna roll through here.
Oh, that's...
He's gonna keep going, he's gonna keep going. Oh, no.
He needs some help.
Well, hang on. Hold up. Because I think there's a specific way we need to do this in order to get everything.
I can move it over here.
Because I think we need to bring him up here first, just to make sure.
You get him. There you go.
That should not have worked.
Oh, actually, we can't. Oh, yeah, we can. Hold on.
We can. Oh, okay. All right. Yeah, I forgot we could do that.
Right.
All right, come up here. Come on, puppy.
You have to bribe him.
I have to bribe him?
Bribe him with money, Josh.
With what? I have nothing
with
to
your
bribe.
Body.
Yeah, I actually think that we're not doing that right. So I'm going to push him this way. I know, we do need to get him up there, but I think we probably can get him up there from this side. But I can't. I need you to screen the scroll.
I think this isn't right.
No, it is right. See? We bring him up here. See? But hang on.
Anything over here? Hey.
No, I know. Watch. Look. See? I know what I'm doing. Sort of. Come at me, bro. Come on. Come on. Why aren't you coming? There we go. What the?
You pushed me into
him. Well, no, I didn't push anything into anyone. We both got hit, and it was because he just jumped at us.
Out of the way.
You're so screwed. Oh.
Oh, I screwed myself. Oops.
You screwed up. You're so screwed. Oh, my God. Okay, there's a secret door.
Now, which door is...
No, we need to go through this door. This is definitely the door that we go through.
But there's another door.
Yeah, but that we can return through.
Okay.
So, secrets, Brooke!
Hold
secrets!
On. So, before you click that, I'm going to get him up here. Excuse me.
Okay. I mean, I can't click it anymore anyway, so... Okay, push. We want to make sure it lands right above the button. Just a little tiny bit. Yeah, there you go.
Anything?
And secrets for everyone.
Anything else?
I don't think so. I think it's a one secret per room kind of deal. Yeah, that's it.
You're not allowed to.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I'm screwed too.
God damn it.
I guess.
Oh, now we'll just wait here. Whatever.
So cute.
Yoshi is so adorable. I love how the doors are zippers.
I know, it's great.
Zip. What are you trying to do, woman? What was that even?
I thought I could flutter jump above him.
You need to survive for as long... You can flutter jump above him. You just need to be better at it.
Okay, sassy pants. Wow.
You just need to be as
He's
good
so
as me.
Mean to me, guys. Like, this is what I deal with all the time.
You're just not as good as I am.
And he laughs at himself because he knows he's just bullshitting.
Yeah, I am just bullshitting. She's better than me at most things.
Yep.
All right. Here we go. Ready?
Yep.
You have no choice.
I have no choice in the matter?
You have no choice in the matter.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
So, two buttons.
Let's get the checkpoint first. And then what? We have two buttons.
So, we need to...
I like how it zoomed out a little bit. You notice that?
Yeah.
Oh, well, never mind. I kind of liked the more zoomed out look, personally.
You need the chain chomp. Okay.
I've got full hearts now, so I'm going to try not to get hit, because we don't have any more checkpoints.
Cage.
Hang on a second. Just wanted to see. We missed a flower.
Did we?
Yeah. Again, somehow. I don't know where we're missing stuff. I know where we're missing stuff in the previous episode, but...
Uh-huh. Where the heck... Excuse me.
Okay, so we've got one guy here.
I think,
do we just, yeah, we just make this go down.
Oh.
And then put that guy over
it's
there.
It's cool that he's white. It looks cool. Oh, Josh.
I don't know why I did that. Oh, there's a secret down here. Hang on.
Oh, good job.
I did that on purpose.
Uh-huh. You totally did, honey. All right. You do the thing. Oh, it's kind of like a puzzle. Do the green.
Or you could push it onto the blue.
Oh, yeah. Excuse me.
I'm trying to get out of the way. There we go. Although there's probably something up here.
That's why we had to lure him over here.
I almost got hit. That would have been really, really bad.
Come up. Come on, puppy.
No, he's your puppy.
Okay.
Come on, puppy.
He was able to jump before, so what the heck?
Come on, puppy. Are you friggin' retarded? Yes, you are.
Oh my god, are you serious? How are you supposed to do this then? If you're supposed to just sit there and wait for him to jump at you, how are you even supposed to do it? God damn it. That's really upsetting, actually.
You're going over here.
Okay, so the other one's probably over this way then, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That's really upsetting.
I know, you sounded very upset. Oh, this is an issue. How do we get him?
Well, definitely not getting that now.
What?
Because I died.
You're purple! Ooh.
Matt, land on top of him. Land on top. There you go.
This is scary. Oh, this is scary!
No, you got it. You're good. You're good.
Okay.
Now you gotta lure him over. I need to respawn.
I'll get out of my way then.
I'm trying to. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. That wasn't so bad. That one was a lot easier. Although, if I had not fallen into the spikes, that would have been
push
great.
Him.
I'm so screwed. There we go.
There we go.
Now we have to go up somehow.
Hmm.
I wonder how. Oh, that actually didn't. Oh, I didn't see the thing spawn.
Oh, thanks, Shush.
Yeah.
Always there to help me.
You're welcome. This is a game about helping people. Why are they all white?
What?
Every single one of them's white. That's weird. Okay. Yeah, somehow we missed the second flower?
What?
Third flower? Yeah, I don't know how that happened. Because that's the only thing we missed so far.
Okay.
That's all right.
Ooh.
Oh my god, look at how screwed everyone is. They're so adorably screwed.
Making sure I'm not missing anything. I'm sure the end's over there.
That's the end over there.
Oh,
just to double check. Yeah, it is the
chomp.
End. So we need a chomp.
How?
I think there's probably another one, maybe? Or unless we screwed
they have
up.
To...
I think we might have screwed it up. Yeah, I think we screwed up. Because, oh no, there's one here. No, 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 you can just push it. Holy crap, what are you doing? You crazy
I
woman.
Wanted him to eat your face.
No, I need hearts. This is what I need is hearts. If there are hearts, let me get them.
Okay.
And there are not hearts.
Well.
We also missed two stamps. So wherever the flower is that we missed, there's also two stamps, which is usually the case anyway.
Yeah.
That's kind of disappointing, actually.
I'm very sad.
I'm also sad. But yeah, anyway, that is going to be it for this, I think, episode of Yoshi's Woolly World. I'm sad that we didn't get everything. We still need to come back for the hearts anyway, so.
We got the stamps, not the hearts, and
no,
not the
flowers.
No, we
didn't get the stamps.
Oh, I thought we... Oh.
We only got the Yoshi, but let's see what Yoshi we unlocked. Because I'm kind of curious, because there's a lot of colors there. There's orange and green and whatever. That's just a circle. That's just a freaking circle.
Ow.
People are not creative at all.
Awesome.
That's spelled wrong.
Yeah.
It's very clear that children play this game. Hey, 220 stamp patches what? Apparently we've collected so far.
That's a lot of stamps. Only for World 2.
Right, but I think for every 5, I think you get
orange
one.
Orange Yoshi.
Oh my god, it literally citrus. It's citrus Yoshi. It's an orange. I love that. That's so cool.
That is nose is an orange.
I'm going to play as him. I think I like the orange one the best. Because he's got a little patch of green on his nose for the stem. It's adorable. So in the next episode, we'll jump into World 2-4. Do the mid-castle. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Josh Jepson.
And I'm Nerds the Word.
Please check out the Patreon page. And also consider checking out the past episodes of this series if you're just jumping in the middle of it for some reason. Crazy person. Check out some of the other stuff that I've done on my channel. Please subscribe to be notified whenever we put up another episode of this series. And we'll see you guys in the next one.